stop what's moving. You can't stop what's moving. I'm changing my life and I won't look back ever again.
Guys, what I'm going to cook up here, I've got a mix of vegetables, tomatoes, onion, courgettes, peppers, red onion, mushrooms. So it's a Mediterranean style mix. I'm going to cook this up first and then I'm going to cook a big steak, put plenty of garlic on it. Beautiful day, a bit cloudy, but it's quite warm. Perfect. Salt and pepper, plenty of garlic. Smelling very good, looking forward to this. Okay, that's ready. So what I'm going to do, because I've only got this one pan on me, I want to get my steak cooked. We put this in this foil. Crop it into. Wrap this into a little bowl. Well, I cooked my steak, I put that back in the pan so it keeps nice and warm. It carries on cooking a bit, but because it's wrapped up in this tin foil, it's not going to dry out while the steak cooks. Okay, plenty of butter in, lots of flavour in that pan already. Check that out, guys. One big thick steak. That's gonna do. Plenty of salt and pepper, plenty of garlic granules again. There to keep it warm, make sure we're balanced, we don't want it tipping over. That'll do it. lovely. If you could smell this. Sunshine's coming out now, guys. Can't beat it. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, that's tasting perfect for me. Plenty of salt and pepper on, garlic. About medium, these veggies out, which is still piping hot. Bit of grass there, get rid of that. Lovely. Right, guys, I'm going to get stuck into this. It smells absolutely beautiful. If you like this sort of thing, get yourself out, give it a go. It's brilliant. Please do like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. I'll always reply. Lots more videos coming up. You lot take care. Speak soon. Oh, if you could taste this, absolutely beautiful. Right, guys, let's get going.